Hey guys, Ponce here on the Public Test Drum. This time testing out Jungle Diana in the new Season 4 Jungle. We'll see how this works out. I suspect it'll work relatively well. And, yep, we're going to take the same route as all the other junglers. Do the exact same thing for the sake of consistency, as I've mentioned in all my videos. So we're going to start blue and then, you know, make our way around and clear one, the camp. Basically, we're going to clear every single camp once, just to, you know, and hit level 4. So I'll show you how it works in comparison to everything else. Runes and Masteries, basically what I'm doing with all the champions is in the description below, so if you're interested, you can check that out. And
they
yeah,
would not
here
listen.
we go. It's going to spawn in 5 seconds. I can do that a bit faster.
Embrace the night. I will be heard.
Doing quite well here, still very healthy, might not even need that pot.
This is necessary.
The last one didn't detonate. Eh, whatever. And I'm doing quite well here, actually.
Ignorant thrall.
Whoops. Thought that would kill it. Alright, so we wasted like
only truth.
1.5 seconds or something. Doing the jungle clear speed seems relatively consistent between most champions. Like, there's not a huge variance I'm noticing so far.
Just
there might
approaches.
Be later. But yeah, this faster cooldown thing definitely seems to be kind of equalizing everyone. The faster cooldown, the smite cooldown, deals less damage, but it's it comes back twice as fast
longer.
If I recall correctly. May also drink that pot for the hell of it. You.
To the truth.
Definitely the new masteries, the defensive masteries, I think they're helping quite a bit with
bring down
this new jungle.
Sun.
Defensive mastery tree is quite strong in my opinion. What I've seen anyway. Let's drink one more pot for the hell of it. So 3 minutes and 58 seconds ish, so a sub 4 minute clear for Diana. Quite good, very strong. Didn't even need to use that last pot if I didn't have to, and just hit level 4 there. So there you have it. That's Diana. Goodbye.